welcome, and I wish you a very happy new year.
Sarah, what are you doing?
I'm just wishing my viewers a very happy new year.
Do you know who celebrates the new year and why?
No.
Let me explain. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Manal.
And I am Sarah.
Welcome to our YouTube channel
Kids Noor TV.
So today's topic is, how is it to celebrate new year, or how is it to even wish new year? So basically, on 25th December, the Christians believe that there was a son of God born on that day, whose name is Jesus Christ, and he is our prophet, Isa alayhi salam. So it's religiously actually believed that after Christmas, there is a happy time called a new year, and they celebrate the new year. And we should never wish the new year, or we should never celebrate it, because it's not a part of Islam. And always remember the saying of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam: whoever imitates people is one of them, by Abu Dawood. And that means that whoever follow people, other people, like if you follow Christians or celebrate New Year or celebrate Christmas, so you are one of them. And we are Muslims, and we only believe in one God, Allah, one Lord, Allah, and we will never celebrate such occasions. If someone even just greets you a Happy New Year, so you just say all the best, same to you, or something else, but never say wish you a Happy New Year too. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Okay, so the conclusion is that one should not begin by saying Happy New Year, and if someone says Happy New Year, then you can respond to the greetings, isn't it?
Yes.
Thank you, Sarah and Manal.